What is going on, guys? My name is Anthony and welcome to another video. Today I'm going to be showing you what a typical day in the life of a Nigerian student could look like. On a typical school day, I would usually wake up around 5 a.m. but the electricity in the hostel where I stay at doesn't come until around 5:30 and it usually lasts for 30 minutes. So guys, the first lecture of the day is an engineering course called Eng 309, and for this class the lecturer didn't show and hasn't shown up for any of the classes before he sees results. So the next class of the day is a course specific to my department, Electrical Electronics Engineering. Although we also take the same course with the Department of Physics, it's called EEE 307, and it's all about control systems. At this point, it's getting up to 12:30 and we have yet another engineering class. It's called Eng 307 and it's basically engineering mathematics, and this class lasts around 2 hours. At 3 p.m, finally the last class of the day, Eng 305, also known as strength of materials. This class also lasts around 2 hours, after which I get back to my hostel, have some tea to eat and rest at.
So after the electricity was finally turned back on in the hostel, I proceeded to do some schoolwork and had my industry training defense, which I had to prepare for. So I studied for that and retired for the day.
So guys, we've come to the end of the video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, don't forget to leave a like, and also please subscribe to the channel for more videos. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in the next video.
50 years of bad luck if you don't subscribe. Village people will follow you. You'll further.